Hello and welcome. In this video, we'll go through the process of updating a device's firmware using ProWatch. Once you have opened the ProWatch application and selected the site that you want to log into, you will see the home screen. You'll want to look at the firmware tile to see if there are any firmware updates available. Here you can see we show two. Select View Updates and it will show you the number of updates that are available. Click Update for the device that you wish to update. It will then pop up a confirmation window asking if you are sure you want to update the firmware. Click Update. From this point forward, it is an automatic process. In a few moments, you will see the notification letting you know that the firmware for that device is updating. And that's it. That's all you have to do to update the firmware of a device in ProWatch. Thanks for watching.